here that came especially for prayer, we want to pray with you. There are healings of back, for the healing of a neck, a throat, a glandular condition, healing of a female problem, healing of a colon. God is touching someone of a hemorrhoidal problem. The Lord is blessing you. There's a blood deficiency the Lord is touching. There's a heart that is not pumping properly, or a valve that's not working right. There's a healing of a very weakened condition the Lord is touching, a healing of knees. God is blessing right now, healing in the feet. The love of God and the Lord touching you, His grace and His mercy. Those of you that have the need for healing, or those of you that want prayer, I want to pray with you. And if you don't need prayer and you don't want prayer, you don't want a blessing, pray for those that come forward, because the Lord is going to touch them. Give them the eye of blessing and prayer and support. Those of you that don't know Jesus as your Savior, either that or you've been away from God, you need to come home to God. You need to come back to God. Like prodigal children, you need to come back. You say, but I know the Lord. I say, but are you lukewarm? The lukewarm Jesus said, he's too out of his mouth. Jesus' mighty name. Sing that again. Jesus, Jesus. As those of you that like prayer come.
Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Precious something
about that name.
Master.
Look to Jesus. He's the one that'll help you. Look to Jesus. Look to Jesus.